no choices, nothing to choose. It's all right, you're paying your dues. Should be sitting around enjoying yourself. Go ask the doctor, the doctor needs help. Man, poor man, beggar man, thief. What do you, how you get your relief?
Scotch right there and it's gone. Get another one coming. Did I drink it already? It's all written by Leonard Arnold, I believe, and Rusty Weir. It's a song called I Don't Want to Lay This Guitar Down.
Thank you.
said to me, you've been fooling around too long, living in a dream. She said, son, you're getting old, better get your feet back on the ground. Cause you know someday you're gonna have to leave that worthless guitar down. My baby thinks I'm crazy. I didn't know it showed. Some people think I'm lazy. They don't know the road. Then she asked me if I love her. I said, girl, you know I do. But I ain't gonna lay this guitar down. You are for you. Thank you.
So I had a little hiatus from the band from about 89 to, I don't know, around 2000. I got back in the band. Rusty called me one day and says, John, we need a guitar player for Houston, kid. My kids were old and I was divorced and everything was all right. So I said, sure, I'll do that gig. So I go do the gig. It's like putting on an old pair of slippers. Oh, the licks came right back to me and Rusty hadn't changed a note or a word of his head speech. So I did the gig, had a great time. He calls me the next day and he goes, well, you want to be in the band? I said, yeah, sure, I'll do it again. Next gig, right here. Okay, next gig, Thursday, right here. I've been 10 years of not seeing this guy. Joe Abel's little calculator room back there, little offices back there. I walked back there. I shouldn't be telling the story. I walked right back to, and I opened the door, and Rusty's doing this. He's going, and I go, damn, I haven't seen him in 10 years. I said, are you still doing that? And he looked right me in the eye, and he said, I don't need it. Okay, I've told two stories. Does anybody else want to tell a story of this guy?
I got a story for you.
Kim's got a story.
I was playing Rusty at the Astrodome, and we were playing, I think you were you with me? I think it was Larry and I, me and Rusty, we were doing a trio. And Rusty pissed me off, imagine that. And there was a bar right there on the side of the stage, and I said, I talked to the little, I was like playing on the side of the stage, I could talk to the bartender, and I said, send up a shot every song. And put two shots of iced tea and one shot, mark a shot with whiskey in it. And he said, okay. And so we brought the shots, and Larry and I were drinking iced tea, and Rusty was doing shots. He was getting fucked up, and he looked at me and I went halfway through saying, man, you can hold your liquor pretty good. He said, well, you know. I said, Rusty, I got something to tell you. And I said, see, this is iced tea I was drinking. You motherfucker, goddamn, fucking me up. And later Rusty, he did a thing about me, sit on the edge of the stage to pay you. And I walked up the stage, John did this with me one time, I said, we got in line twice, and Rusty paid me twice. I woke up the next morning, and Rusty goes, I don't have any fucking money. Where's money? Here's your money, Rusty. Where's my fucking money?
Oh, we got him to pay us twice that night. That was pretty nice. All right, now we're going to move on. Layton Penning and John Inman wrote this next song together. It is on, which album is this on? Do you know? Don't Make More Advances?
Yes, I believe that's true. Yeah, this is called Blue Haze. With a blue haze falling around you now, I see with your eyes. And if I wake up dreaming, find you there, I'll be hypnotized, and I'll spend most of my time in search of your smile, and I'll spend my time smiling to you, and I'm most likely to be in love for a while, and I'm most likely to be loving you.
Oh, let's have some steel. To acknowledge some of the guys who actually didn't make it to this performance. One of my favorites was Eddie Flores. Does anyone remember Eddie playing drums for us? Yeah, the guy was played with a lot of people. Todd, do you have anybody?
Hey, John, I got this little story about Eddie. I met Eddie at what was a club that was outside air conditioned bar in Corpus Christi.
Yeah.
Remember that, man?